दोस्तों, वर्क फ्रॉम होम तो आजकल बहुत ही नॉर्मल है और इन चैलेंजिंग टाइम्स में टू कीप योर प्रोडक्टिविटी अप अ गुड टेबल माइट बी इन योर चेकलिस्ट। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले लेट्स कम टू आवर प्रोडक्ट रिव्यू। लेट्स सी व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू अनस्क्रैम्बल टुडे। एज यू कैन सी वी हैव अ बिग सॉलिड टेबल इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस। यस, दैट्स आवर प्रोडक्ट फॉर रिव्यू टुडे। So here is the workstation cum study table which I have recently purchased from Pepperfry for 7,500 rupees including installation and delivery charges. First, let's discuss why this table is unique and different from any other traditional desk. As you can see, this is not a standard workstation which you might have seen at any other online store or video. To be honest, at first glance, this might be a hit or miss for you, but when I was exploring my options, my reasons for buying this table were, firstly, I did not want to keep a table at my bedroom which looks like an office desk, and also I knew someday this pandemic will be over and we will be resuming our offices, so I really did not want an office table in my bedroom. So for that reason, I wanted a compact table which looks trendy but is useful. Let's discuss the table dimensions now. The height of the table is approximately 4 feet till the top shelf. Although the total height of the table till top shelf is 4 feet, but till the shelf on which you will be working, it's just like a standard office or desk or study desk. The width is 3.2 feet approximately and depth is 1.6 feet. Overall, the table gives enough space for single person's use. As you can see that there are lot many things are kept already on the table, still there is enough space. The material used for the table is engineered board. The boards look quite sturdy. As you can see, the side supports and even the main working shell is quite thick and solid. There is also extra support provided at the bottom of the shelf to avoid sagging in long run, and you feel pretty confident keeping heavy items on this table like printer, UPS, because of its sturdiness. Also, it comes with 3 years of warranty and it's from Spacewood company. There are total 3 usable shelves in this table. Apart from that, there is one more additional shelf provided on the top. It's not completely a shelf, but yes, you can keep a lot of things on this, like your calendar, digital clock, or your sticky notes, or any showpieces if you like, or even your desk lamps, your smartwatch, or anything can be kept here. So I find this really useful, and it also gives a different kind of look to the table. Although the table is not having any drawers or closed cabinets, but it offers lot of storage space to keep computer accessories, books, bags, etc. As you can see, there's lot of room provided to keep your stuff. I sometimes use this shelf to keep my camera accessories as well, apart from computer accessories. Or if you are using it as your kid's study table, definitely you can use a bottom space to keep school kids' bags and this one to keep the books. It's up to you how you want to use the space, but yeah, it definitely offers lot of storage. It's not like that because it's open, there's no space. You see from the side, it looks like a ladder shelf. And from the front side, it looks like a study cum work desk. So yeah, that's all about the design. Also, due to its open design, it gives room more spacious look. It is designed in such a way that even if placed in bedroom, it doesn't seem to take much space and keeps the room more spacious. As you can see from the side, it's very compact yet very spacious. Against a standard workstation, it gives room a really rich look, and it would look really great if you have a wooden flooring. Guys, we have talked a lot about the good things, but no table is perfect table. So let's talk about its shortcomings now. First and foremost, if you are working on a laptop and you plan to set up a proper workstation with a monitor and other accessories, then you will definitely find yourself wanting for more space. This is specifically because of this half shelf which is provided. Definitely it is an advantage for few people, but for some people it might act as a disadvantage because due to this your height of the monitor is obstructed, and also because of the covered space you might feel little cramped. Second shortcoming which I feel with this table is you do not find a comfortable space to keep your legs, so you will have to use a bottom shelf as a leg rest. I ordered it from Pepperfry. The product was delivered in time. Service was really good. 2-3 hours post delivery, the installation guy also came, and the installation was done by the assigned carpenter. But here comes the interesting part with respect to price of this table. If we look at the price breakup for this table, actually the table cost only 6500, but Pepperfry charged me extra 1000 rupees for its installation and delivery, which I feel was steep as compared to the other vendors like Home Center. So guys, that's all for today's review of Cosmos Study Table by Spacewood. Let me know how you feel about this table in the comment section. Personally, I went for this table because I already have a work desk in my study room and I did not want a giant office table for my bedroom. So what could have been better than a multi-purpose table? Thank you so much for giving your time. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel Unscramble Sutra. I'll leave the link of the product in description. We hope to see you in another video of Unscramble Sutra. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Signing off.